it's sort of, it's drier than normal. Like there. It's a little bit thicker than toothpaste. Right, see how I've tilted these up DIYers? So I'm falling into the strip drain there, and this here, there is angling down, so all the water flow, because the shower glass, two glass panels, is back at this line. So it's 1200 wide by the shower, 1200 wide by 2.4 long.